Listen, wait. You guys are gonna have to stay behind while me and Kingpin go kill Mazar. Wait, but why? Because I don't want any of you guys to get hurt. That guy is extremely dangerous and strong. I don't want any of you guys to get hurt or killed. But Red, we want to know. No buts. You are all staying here. I don't want you guys to come with me. I want you guys to stay here. So me and Kingpin can just for once go kill Mazar. I don't want any of you guys to get hurt along the way. Fine. Alright, come on, Kingpin, let's go. Alright. Wait, where's your crown? I took it off because I didn't want it to get damaged. Whatever. Okay, where is this Mazar at? Oh, he's right there. Wait, what? Oh, would you look who came back? I expected to see you guys again. Traitor. Oh, it's nice that you call me a traitor when you haven't looked at yourself lately. But since I expected you coming back, I prepared myself. In what way? Well, you see, since I have such an intelligent brain, I created my own robots, baby. We own robots. Yes. Meet RoboRed 2.0 and Icebird. Oh my gosh, he created his own robots. That's really not good, Red. We're in big trouble. You two, kill them. As you wish, Master. Oh, we're gonna kill you first, Mazar. Not if you can catch me. You two, kill them now! Destroy. Kingpin, this isn't looking good for us. No, it's not. We're gonna die. We're gonna really die. You guys cannot beat us. I don't know why we're talking about, like, real freaking 90s robots, but whatever. Well, anyway, it's time for you guys to die. Let's get him! You guys asked for it! Get him! I got RoboRed 2.0. I got Iceberg. Take that. Now who's going ha ha ha? It's me going ha 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 now. Ah, you stupid robot. Come on, boy. What you got? Yeah. Oh, man, this guy's strong. See what you got now. Oh, we're gonna see what we got, huh? Oh man, what do we do now? Beat the robot butts and send them to the scrapyard! Red, there's a knife over there, get it! Okay, I'll get it.
Not so fast, old Bernie.
Got it! Oh, stupid robot! Keep it, throw it to me! Okay, yuck!
Oh, well...
I didn't expect it to go like that, but... Whatever. Nice work, King Pig. That was a really good job. Yeah. I guess I never told you I had great knife throwing skills. Yeah, get this stupid robot out of the way. Alright, let's go send Mazar to the scrapyard now. Okay.